I am a junior at Mississippi University for Women, and I have been here for an entire year. I'm a junior transfer, and I transferred from Bella State Community College in Alabama, where I received my associate's degree. I really wanted to be here because of the scholarship opportunities, the academic opportunities. It's close to my family. I live 45 minutes away. Behind me is my dorm room with my roommate, Chelsea. We've been here for a year now. I'm majoring in communication, minoring in English. I plan to go into public relations or broadcasting, news anchoring. I'm not sure which one I would like to do. I'm 21 years old, making my own money. I don't ask my parents for any of it. I'm quite independent and I'm engaged. And for a 21-year-old, I guess that's a lot, but that comes with the territory. And being the first person in my family to go to a 4-year university, that's a really big thing. As they say, people say college is what you make out of it. It's what you make out of it. And honestly, it really is. You can come to college and just take your classes and party. Or you can do like me, take all your classes and get experience anywhere that you can. Yeah, I'm trying to get every opportunity that I can because I don't want to waste this opportunity that I have. I've been on the newspaper here. I'm a staff writer at University Relations. So here I've been trying to do my best because I know that one day all my hard work will pay off.